Vanderbilt did the unthinkable, beating the number one Alabama Crimson Tide 40-35 at home. And after the game, fans threw the goalpost into the Cumberland River. Yes, they went down West End Avenue, down Lower Broadway, and dumped it in the Cumberland River. You're looking at it right there. Good evening and welcome to News 2 at 10. I'm Kimberly Hargett. What a day for the Vanderbilt Commodores. This was not one of my college football bingo card at all.